There are trains that run at 600 kilometers per hour, almost twice the speed of the bullet trains that currently dominate the high-speed railway scene. What was once a dream is now a reality. But how has this massive leap in speed been achieved? Chinese news media CGTN published a video regarding this. Chinese engineer Liang Jianying and her team's attempt to magnetically levitate a 60-ton train.
This sprawling factory complex in Qingdao, Shandong province, covers an area of 1.7 square kilometers. This nearly half of China's high-speed trains have been developed and manufactured. It's May 2, and the latest train is ready for final testing before delivery. Liang Jianying is the chief engineer for this Fuxing bullet train. It's capable of reaching speeds of up to 350 kilometers an hour. Liang has played a key role in the development of China's high-speed trains. Several hundred meters away, running in the opposite direction, is another brainchild of Liang and her team. It's a Maglev train with a top speed of 600 kilometers per hour. Once in operation, it will be the world's fastest ground vehicle. A speed of 600 kilometers an hour is almost twice that of a bullet train. How has this massive jump been achieved? Today, Liang and her team are conducting a test. They will levitate the 60-ton Maglev train to a height of 10 millimeters above the track. The track has been powered and the launch process initiated. The train rises, establishing a distance of precisely 10 millimeters from the track. The levitation is maintained by a strong magnetic field generated by rails installed beneath the train and on the track. Because the train is above and not in contact with the track, it can travel at much faster speeds. There's no room for even the slightest error if absolute stability is to be guaranteed in a system which requires a distance of just 10 millimeters to be consistently maintained for a vehicle traveling at a speed of 600 kilometers per hour.
We used 13 weeks of adjustment to finally reach the ideal suspension position, so that the train can be very stably suspended here. So our train, if you want to achieve the successful, want to reach your ideal goal, it's like raising your child. You have to put in effort, put in effort.